Alright guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Yeah, so today Peej and I are just down the river again. Eli's come down as well. And we're just snorkeling on these edges again. Looking for any fish, picking up any rubbish we see, and basically just exploring the river. So yeah, let's get into it, eh?
Rolling with my team, thinking that it's hot right now. On a boat, butt naked, girl. You'll be sweating, you gon' need hydration.
Yeah, you'll be sweating when I'm done with you. And then afterwards, we could kick it, smoke a blunt or two. But when we both come down, then it's back to the basics. Got no time for my time to be wasted. Simply captivated by rights and wrongs. And other reasons will tell you why I will write these songs. It's past nine, and you're still going crazy. And now you steady on my eyes, but you're still so lazy, you know.
Drinks on me, pull up to the spot, we be rolling with my team. Thinking that it's hot right now, when we're both butt naked, girl. You'll be sweating, you gon' need hydration. Drinks on me, pull up to the spot, we be rolling with my team. Thinking that it's hot right now, when we're both butt naked, girl. You'll be sweating, you gon' need hydration.
Yeah, you getting wetter while I switch the mood. You want the finer things in life without the weed and booze. I got a pack for us to smoke so I can switch your views. You try to tell me that you're honest, who's believing you?
Yo, gas tank, roll up. Pull up to the spot, I got honeys on my shoulder. I'm only interested in women that are older. And I'm really on my shit, yo, I've been grinding like a motor. But the drinks on me, pull up to the spot. I be rolling with my team, thinking that it's hot right now. I'm a fuck butt naked, girl. You be sweating, you gon' need hydration. Drinks on me, pull up to the spot. I be rolling with my team, thinking that it's hot right now. I'm a fuck butt naked, girl. You be sweating, you gon' need hydration.
Yeah, alright, so we just did about. So what I was saying is we just did about 70 meters of pretty deep edge, just snorkeling, having a look for fish, and we found a couple of beer bottles and all this shit off one edge, which is fucking disgusting. So we'll pick that up, chuck it in the bin, and go see if we can find some more.
There's a light on your skin, painted gold on your feet. If you're gonna lean into me, make sure you feel the heat. You can take what you want, but when you take it from me, I'll make sure that you fall upon the floor down to your knees. I'm not betting on a miracle to give me peace. I'm not asking for a miracle, just you and me.
So we've come back along this edge. What we were on the other day, where I found the crab. We've got the crab pot just up behind us here. We're gonna take it home with us today, and Grubby's found some more rubbish. Just clean up this edge again.
Just you and me. Hey, I wanna know. You're gonna be there.
Alright guys, that's it for another video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, remember to hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. Peej and I are just going to continue diving more. We'll see you very, very soon. See ya.
Seen today, Peej?
A couple of Grime.
That's about it?
No, that's about it.
No Barra today, mate?
Oh, no, yesterday. We don't know. We'll have to wait and see.